did they start school then?
Dana, look.
Dang.
Nice. Man, I'll tell you, when I cut 19 inches off of my hair, I was so ecstatic.
I have 15 inches.
Yeah, I had 19 inches I cut off, and I...
Oh, wow.
I thought to myself, I'm never going to cut my hair. I'm never going to do this. I made it to the hair school. I never did anything. And then 3 years ago, I cut it all off.
Don't color your hair again.
Yeah.
I don't know about black. Oh, wow. Girl, you gonna remind me of the girl on what's that one where they was vampire? What's her name? Cute girl that had the cute boyfriend and he was a vampire.
Bella.
Break it down.
Bella and Edward.
Yeah.
I love that movie. I do, man. Especially the last one.
Uh-huh.
Uh-oh. Talk for you later.
Right
here. I want
the,
I want them
pretty long.
The bangs?
Yeah.
That's fine. I'm gonna let you show me how long you want. I'll get you cut
there. Keep it up there. Sorry, I'm 3 minutes.
Huh?
The video's already on 3 minutes.
She only got 3 minutes?
Yep.
She ain't gonna build a video?
No, it's already on 3 minutes. It's still good. You can video how much you want. It's cool. How many inches do you think you cut off? I got 15.
I had a lot of hair. I had more than her last week before I cut it again.
So how are you cutting it? Are you cutting it like hers?
Similar to it.
Who has this haircut?
Huh?
Like, does somebody famous or somebody have it?
The one I'm getting, Ruby Rose has it.
Who?
Ruby Rose.
Who's that?
She plays on Orange is the New Black.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. I always wonder, when new haircuts come out, there's got to be somebody that has it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
that movie here before that morning.
So having long hair, I didn't like it. Having long hair, getting up in the morning. Well, getting up in the morning, straightening your hair, and doing all that for the school. It's too much work. Like, all we have to do is put stuff in our hair, and then that's it. Like, I start school Thursday, because I'll be a sophomore. And then she's, and then she starts school tomorrow, because she's going to be a freshman.
Where are you going to school at?
Northwest.
Oh, you have fun with that.
Y'all got pretty faces too.
I know. Thank you.
You can wear short hair.
Yeah, just find which ticket it was. I know we had a coupon, so it'd be one of your ones that has a coupon. The senior coupon one.
Yep.
Employee options.
You know, when I didn't tell nobody I was getting my hair cut last year. I got it cut freshman year. Like, she's getting hers. And everybody was like, is that Marissa? Is that Marissa? And I was like, hey. They didn't recognize me.
Wow.
Yeah.
Do your parents know y'all doing?
My dad's sitting over there.
Oh, this is bad. Okay. God, he looks so young.
He's only in his 30s.
He's in his late 30s.
She has to.
I said, do y'all parents know that y'all doing this? She said, my dad. I said, oh my God, he looks so young. I didn't think that was your dad.
Oh, thank you.
Good for you, Dad.
Why is your glasses?
I was like, where's the parents? I don't want to get in trouble now.
No, they're going to high school so they can choose their own.
That's good.
Their own haircuts.
And then just return back to live stream? Yeah. After you save the video. Yeah.
It was a shock to me that she wanted to do this.
Really?
Because first time she was playing about doing it, now she wants to do it. So we thought she was playing again. She was for real. She shows the haircut. She said it matches on our faces, too.
Mm-hmm. I said, yeah, because y'all pretty.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Everybody can't wear short hair.
Yeah, you have a pretty face. Short hair is cute.
Why? So Halle Berry was living proof of that.
Miley Cyrus.
When she had her hair short.
Did you get your hair cut really short? Your hair is cut to good. Happy